House tonight, and I see some youth that I'm seen in years. No, them get so tall and so, you know, bearded up and all them thing. That me all a past them, I don't know, so I know them trying to was a little thing. And a lady in the house tonight, I think that's why we would have another snow. Cause I haven't seen her in years. So you know something must be happening. Yes, listen up. This is the bastard reggae business. Well, when I look around at the gray beards, you know, I always start off being black, and now we have, you know, we have salt and a little pepper. Yeah. Hey, we don't have pepper as much as we have salt. I don't know what happened. Them say you have high blood pressure and eat too much salt, right? And yet we're chin full of salt. Oh Lord. Well, you know, back to the serious business. Well, you see this song, you know, over the Saturday night. It's a little story, you know. Well, I met my bedroom to check out a reggae party. And two pretty girls coming at the house. But when me and my bedroom look over, boy, them kind of look like they're not supposed to be there. So what me do? To be me a nice Jamaican auntie. We just walk over humbly and just take her by the hand. And just lead her up on the floor and hear she pray out. I never danced reggae before. This is my first time. I say first cut is always the deepest. All right, Mr. Music!
For when they heard the music, they said,
gonna give a round of applause to the band, see? Yeah. Yeah, you know, legends. I like how they are playing the tune, see? Because if you never do it right, but I live fix Rasta. Give thanks, you know, sir. Yeah, man, Rastafari, I love you.
All right, everyone, make some noise for Errol Strength on the vocals here this evening. Make some noise for Russ Ipa on the vocals here this evening. Once again, Double Parkalypse here every Sunday night. Thank you guys for coming out and supporting this awesome album release. Don't be shy. They have vinyls and CDs back there, so grab a copy and support. And we're going to take our set break now. So kick it, hang out, and celebrate with us. Thank you guys. Cheers.